gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty, though I'll ask of you the favor not to see her for a while. Oh, my love, she is a creature of character and feature, and no words can paint a picture of the Queen of Old Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyle. On the morning that I mentioned I passed polite attention down through part of our dear country, known for beauty and for style, in a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, all through all in lovely splendor shone the Queen of Old Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyle. Oh, my lads, well, I must leave you. My intention's not to grieve you, for no need would I deceive you, for I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her and to tame her, for I fear my heart's in danger from the Queen of Old Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the marble in her smile. All the roses in the garden would bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of Old Argyle.
We've got some really great entertainment planned for you guys tonight. We got the best fireworks show in the region. We're going to have a really good time. We're going to kick off 2005. We're going to start it right now with the Sons of Maxwell.